We've noticed that all the other constituencies are receiving food parcels and aid, but we are not receiving anything. And what we've noticed during the past week is that we see the government cars coming to certain houses and then they deliver the food at certain houses, but they, without considering the other people. So that's why we are basically here, just to come and talk to our councillor. But then the office is closed, the councillor is nowhere to be found. Whenever we are calling him, he's telling us no, it's like he's going to call us back, but he never gets back to us.
Ambrosius Kandji, councillor for the Kadutra Central constituency, says that the central government is indeed not ready and prepared for such as this of the COVID-19 outbreak.
The office of the Prime Minister, the office of finance have tried to give each one at least that 750, although there are problems. But at least it's a move in the right direction. But you cannot expect to give to PSA Nyoko 500 parcel of food or Kadutra. Now we look like the risk management in this country is not ready to manage the situation. We are actually caught off guard. We need to work and to see how best can we give service to our people. We as councillors, we can only distribute what we receive.
He even alluded to the crowd surrounding his house waiting for food parcels coming with issues. Councillor Kandji especially pointed out that the bureaucracy in the central government is still ongoing, as he had to write a letter to the Ministry of Works to bring electricity to the Kadutra Youth Complex for the community members that have been sheltered there temporarily.
When they give you 500 food, they think it's enough. They think it's a joke. But all I'm saying is, if we continue not opening the tap in the lockdown, take it from me, people will come and start burning our offices and our houses. So the colleagues have to realize that we are with a very serious issue. Agency is very important. Reaction is very important. Ministries of Works, Ministry of Youth, we have people here. The Ministry of Works is telling me I must write them a letter for them to come and repair electricity at the youth hostel. There's no time to write letters. We have to react, because the president has declared a state of emergency.
Councillor Kandji further informed the crowd that he's happy that they decided to stay at his office until he shows up. He says that this will prove to the higher authorities, especially the central government, that he means it when he says that people are hungry. Kandji has put it on record that there are approximately 30,000 residents in his area. However, getting 500 food parcels is not enough. He compared it to a drop in the ocean. He further thanked those who have sponsored him with food parcels. Emil Sebeb, NBC News, Windhoek.